I am so proud to have a president who is leading in such an unprecedented time.
I would like to thank the people of South Africa for acting in a disciplined manner through this very difficult period. We are, however, concerned about those who have not yet appreciated the seriousness of this disease. South Africans have, for the most part, responded positively to this decision by staying at home, observing the regulations, and exercising the greatest of care.
Hello, my name is Jeremio Lacordier, and I am documenting my 21 days in lockdown. Anti-Rona is a reality. En sy loop rond daarbuiten. I am sure we are all feeling the effects of this pandemic. It comes with so much uncertainty and anxiety. Our country has never faced a situation like this before. And mistakes have and will be made. And Cyril ensure us that sulke gevalle will be corrected respectfully and as soon as possible. Cyril glo in elk een van ons. We will show Anti-Rona wie is baas. So thank you for doing your part during Anti-Rona's rampage.
Thank you.
Let Cyril take us through the numbers today.
As a nation, we were deeply saddened to learn that in the last few days, 3 South Africans have died from this disease, and there are now 1,326 confirmed coronavirus cases in South Africa.
My sister and her husband gave birth to a beautiful baby boy. In lockdown nogal. Aww. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the latest addition to our family, Grayson James Africa. Thank you so much for tuning in. And as always, if you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up or a haha, or give it a love.